final one is a bit of a dynamic balance. So I'll give you two progressions. One is just from a single leg up and stick it. So you don't want, you know, a travel and then stick it. Your goal is to jump and stick it right down. Now if you have to move just to get your balance, do that. Find the balance using just that leg. Don't put your other foot down. But the idea is to hop and stick and to be able to do five of those in a row.